Dmitry Bagramov, previously convicted for slandering the Communist Party, has officially paid his debt to the motherland and is thus granted.
If you recall, the door is electromagnetically locked.
Are you freaking deaf or something?
Pardon me, please continue.
Hey, Chaz.
Charles.
Yeah. So, how'd Petrov get away? There are more soldiers here than civilians. Hey, hold on.
Some people believe that Petrov had help.
So he's not alone. But you said all his partners were eliminated, right? Who else is there?
That information is not yet available. We only have speculation, not facts.
Well, I'll cross that bridge when I get there.
My dearest V, it's too dangerous to keep leaving messages like this. This is the last one. Get ready. I'm getting my paperwork together, and then I'll be right behind you. We're going to get out of this nightmare. Yours always, L.
As a Soviet scientist, I've always considered myself an atheist. But right now, there's only one thing I can say. May God have mercy on our souls. We've locked the magnetic door to the cable car tunnel, but I don't know how long we can keep the robots inside the complex. Hey, Ivan, is it me? Or did that bush just move? Ivan! Ivan!
Genetic analysis results are considered unofficial and cannot be presented as a valid document. 10% of cases require a follow-up analysis a week later.
How much time and effort is it going to take to fix this damn place?
I agree. It's a troubling sight. Regardless, robots will be able to repair the damage quite quickly.
I seriously doubt the folks here are going to want anything to do with robots after this.
Attention, all staff members who received SIN-21 and SIN-22 notices are to report to Social Control for regular weekly check-ins.
They say Monday begins on Saturday, but I'd like you to really take the weekend off. As you know, national polymerization is happening throughout the Soviet Union on Monday the 13th. And our executive leaders want us to put together a team of volunteers for the upcoming celebrations. Anybody who works on the 11th or the 12th will get a reprimand, not a bonus. Have a great weekend.
Remember to save the results of your experimental data and clear your workspace at the end of your shift. Thank you. The lunch break for staff members with low social credit is now beginning. Regular personnel are to remain at their workstations.